Hello, hello. Little lady here, we're going to start a new episode of Raft. In the last one, we finished off Vasatigan Island. And in this one, we are going to begin navigating to the new coordinates that we received. We built our engine, which is right here. We built a cooking station and a juicing station and moved our grills over. We put two big boxes in the corner here. One has cooked food and seeds, and the other one has food needing to be cooked, which we are going to cook right now. I'm going to get one going, and I'll show you how this works. We're going to take one beet, one potato, and two chicken legs. And they go in there, and they cook, and we come back, and there's some kind of meal. But in order to pick up that meal, you need to have bowls, which you make from clay. And when you use the juicer, you need these drinking glasses. So I went ahead yesterday and we made a couple of those. So that we can be ready when we want to make those items. I am going to put a salmon on the grill and cook that up. Put our potatoes back up here. We need to drink. Drink that all up. We'll fill it up. We will refill our water maker. Okay, let's go up. Let those things cook. Go upstairs and see what coordinates we have in here. I don't think that's it. 7842. Let's look in our journal. 7842. It is. All right. Close that journal. Turn this on. And this is the one that we need to go to. The one that's 1497 meters away. Miles, whatever that stands for. I'm actually going to turn that off. I am going to go down. And we got to go the other side. We have to head that direction. So we're going to turn our engine on. Change direction so we go that way. And turn her on. She goes. I want to make sure that I've got wood in there, which we do because it's not asking for any. And we're going to go. Oh, we didn't pick up our anchor. Okay, anchor's up. Engine is motoring away. And now we will use. We are going to turn around. So the front of our boat is going the direction that we need to go. Okay. And we will straighten out. And see if we're going the right direction. Nope, it's behind us. Okay, so we're just completely discombobulated. Let's turn it all the way around. Okay, gotta turn a little bit more. 45 degrees. Let's see. Are we heading the right direction now? Nope. Still more. A little bit more. That's pretty close. I want to get in one of these drifts of stuff. So we'll go forward a little bit. Turn to the side a little bit. And we will be heading where we need to go. Okay. Approaching the drift. Let's get into it. Okay. Now we're straight on to it. Okay, turn that off, and let our ship do its job. Okay, let's see. Alright, we need to get a clay bowl. Just one. And highlight it, and pick up our food. And we now have a bowl of slop. So we can do another one. We will do our two chicken legs, potato, and a beet, and cook the rest of these items, the rest of the potatoes, put up there. And our fish is done. That one's a plank, we'll give it there. Okay. Engine's doing well. We do need to keep checking it for wood. Yep, it needed a bunch more. And that's fine, because we'll be grabbing it constantly. Got a lot of good stuff we'll be doing now. Nice. Alright. Keep our battery in our pocket instead of in there. Let's see what we can do here. I guess we should do a couple of these. So we're good. Nope, it goes here. There's that same thing I keep talking about. You pick up one and you end up with 10 of them in your pocket for some reason. Plastic, scrap. Hook. Okay, that's made. Do, do, do. that big crate. Treasures we got. Got some leaves. Got a bunch of planks. Bad. 7.95 to go. Okay, turn it off. Had a bit of a bump in my game. I'm not quite sure what that was. That was weird. Oh, look. Did you see? If you look to the left when I turn, you can see the huge island we're coming up on. I don't know why you can't see them when you look straight at them, but you can't. Weird. Huge. Saying that we need to turn just a little bit to head to the actual island, and I'm okay with doing that. Beautiful. kind of bothering me. When we come up the steps, I think I'm going to want to put a railing here instead. So, just do it now. Go do a little steer around because we are heading right for rocks. Okay. Big place. That's for sure. Ran out of fuel. Okay. Are here. Oh, we gotta turn our engine off. Okay. Alright. Before we go off, we definitely need to cook our food and get all that done. Because this is a big island. And you can't go on these islands not prepared. So, we're gonna do a little bit of fishing. That up there. goes there. I want these fishies to go in here so I can cook them. Okay. Two legs. I need one of those and one of those. These need to go back over there. Okay, so we're gonna put potato, beet, two chicken legs, and bowl. Yeah, so you can see how you can definitely go through bowls quickly. I'm gonna take one pineapple and one mango. And I honestly think that is it. I'm gonna put them in there for now. Dark, I know, it's gonna be dark no matter where we are, unless we sleep. So, I'm just gonna pick up a couple things out here, because we do have Bruce turned off. So, might as well get the inventory that's floating around here. With us onto an island. Plastic. No scrap. No. I want the arrows. I have a spear in my inventory in case I need it. Spot to put these, but that can wait. We have to work on our upstairs too. We'll do it while we're parked here, but I think I'm gonna go upstairs and go to sleep and make it morning. And then we will go check out this island. The sun should be coming up. this one. Because we need to fill it up. And then we'll switch to this one. And dump that in. And then switch back. Not super comfortable with going there with my there. Let's go. Is going on. All right, we're coming back. We are coming back. Hang in there with me. Okay. Interesting. Hang on. Okay. We probably lost a bunch of shit. Yep, the stuff that we cooked. Our fishies. Yep. All the way back to there. Let's just go check it out. Personnel not to enter during mating season. Bear sighting, leave area immediately. Okay. I don't know which way I should go. Guess we'll go this way, Ranger Station, maybe? Stuff. this way. Okay. Holy crap. Refiner. A note. All right, we'll read that in a second. What's this? Bruno's hammer. Food. Okay. So we need a hammer. Oh, a saw, a hammer, and a wrench. All right, let's read the note. Huh. Okay. Okay. I guess plastic is their gold here. Do outside. Nothing. I just have a... use it up. We don't need those. Damn. I think we got it. We need glass. It was glass. Let's go inside. I know it's hard to see. It's dark for me also. So.
"3 months ago, my sister Astrid and I were put in charge of the ranger station on Balboa. We handled the bear population and kept the relay towers operational. The next shift was meant to start weeks back. But the replacements never showed up. Henry suggested that I start writing things down after Astrid disappeared, so that I'm not feeling so lonely anymore."
Oh. Okay. So I gotta find the other stations. And that's gonna turn everything on or something. Holy crap. I would never in real life be able to do these steps. Never. It's making my friggin' feet go whooshy underneath of me now. Okay, so what? I have to go back through this shit again? Like, I'd rather go anywhere. Right here. So... what's up here? Okay. So... so when we go up the hill towards there, if I turn that way, I can go around and miss the spiky swamp. Okay. Beautiful. I want to look here. Nothing, huh? Oh God. Glad we have that stuff turned off. Honey. Bees. game. I don't know where I'm going. Am I going down here? No. Go to 4 and 6. We got Bruno's saw. Nothing else here. Okay. We'll go to 4. Forgot about this. Wow. I'm not even making it across. Almost. Oh, great. Now what? Right. We have to climb up another set of these damn stairs. Okay, nothing outside. A fuel pipe.
The kids are fighting. Oh, Astrid would have known how to make them stop. I found her wrench out by the clearing. I've been calling out on the radio. Please. I just want to talk, sis. Miranda is screaming outside. I hope her and Henry make up soon.
Aww. He wants to make up with his sister. Okay. Ahahaha. I got a couple of those on my ship. I thought he was a cool one you could pick up. Alright, well, this one's done. My god. I'm just done. Like, I don't want to go on any more steps. Alright. Okay, well, we got it done. Now we gotta go oh, this is not the right way. We gotta find the bridge, right? What is going on? Maybe this way? I'm just gonna, whatever this is, I'm drinking it now. I want the honeycomb. Station 4. Is this the one we were just on? I don't know. Nope, because there's the bridge. Okay, it was the one we were on. Go back across the bridge. Trying to get us there. Gotta go this way and get to Ranger Station number 6. And before we, yeah, I want the honey. You can bite me. I got no way to catch you, so. Got no water left and no food left now. Relay Station 6. I mean, I guess this way. But it doesn't really say, does it?